Well, Stetson brings a very aggressive football team in the way they play. They have an aggressive style to everything they do on offense and defense and special teams. And then, you know, they're kind of the classic Southern type football team, a lot of team speed. And so they'll be flying around. We've got to contain both of those things for us to be successful this weekend. Stetson brings Donald Payne, who's Conference Defense Player of the Year as a sophomore last season. And he's a great football player. And trying to figure out a way to contain him as much as possible is the first thing you've got. But then they've got a lot of guys who can run, very experienced guys. They've got an all-conference cornerback coming back from injury. You know, they've gotten healthy with their off week. And so they're gonna bring a lot of talented athletes. You know, they have a quarterback who can run around and make things happen, and they have some great receivers as well. And so trying to contain those guys will be the challenge for our defense. We, our offensive line, their mentality is, hey, next guy who's up steps up and plays. And we saw that last week. We'll see that again this week. And those guys will get after it. They've got to be physical for us to be successful. That's absolutely necessary for us from them.